I've always preferred wet shaving, yet I hate the nicks and cuts I get from a razor. So I've stepped up to the AquaTouch to get the wet shave experience without the discomfort. I dampen my face, then use my favorite gel or foam. If you're using an electric shaver for the first time, don't worry about getting it right on the first go. It took me about 20 shaves to get my technique down. While shaving, I move the shaver in small circles. I don't go straight up my face like I would with a blade. I apply gentle, consistent pressure. The blade heads on this shaver are rounded, so they glide easily across my face. And since I don't have a sharp edge against my skin, I don't have to worry about getting lots of nicks and cuts. The head on the new AquaTouch flexes in five directions, so I can shave all the tricky parts on my neck and jawline. I can also use the turbo function to power through the denser hair on my upper lip and chin. Love it. Now I can enjoy a close shave without the nicks and cuts every time.